Alright, so I'm going to show you that this is the sand that I'm using in Neon Saint. It's the Crayola clay sand. It's purple. And this is my pot. You have to look at the other video on why I'm doing it in a pot and sink and not outside with a bucket and a hose. That's what it looks like, and I'm going to show you. I'm going to start rinsing. Show you how clean it is to begin with anyway after all the purple bubbles come up.
See that water right there? That's the metal already.
But I don't want to take any chances, so I'm going to rinse it again. Although they, Crayola claims that they rinse and rinse and rinse their sand before they even pack it, but always say I'm sorry. So we're just waiting for it to fill up, and then you can see the next video on how it looks.